Our web producer Kimberly Sakamoto has a closer look at the Tides Center. Kimberly?
Well, Mark, the big question is, what is Tides? What are they about? So let's go in for a close-up look at their website to find out. They were founded in 1976 by Drummond Pike, the person you just saw. And according to the website, their mission is to partner with individuals and organizations around the world to promote economic justice, democratic processes, and the opportunity to live in a healthy and sustainable environment where human rights are preserved and protected. Now, Tides has offices in New York City and San Francisco. They make grants across the country and across the globe. And they're a self-sustaining public charity. Looking right here at the front page, there's a quotation from Pike that says, Tides was created to provide comprehensive, flexible services and tools to those dedicated to lasting, progressive social change. To check out the Tide page for yourself, visit our What's on the Web section on cron4.com.